It is my pleasure to extend a warm welcome to all of you to the European Film Festival 2021. Celebrating its 22nd edition here in Malaysia, it's organized once again by the delegation of the European Union to Malaysia, along with our partners from European cultural institutions and embassies. The Film Festival has been an annual celebration and an opportunity for us to journey across Europe through the magic of cinema. Since mobility remains very restricted due to COVID-19 pandemic, this opportunity of a virtual journey is even more valuable. Yet, it is of course my hope that for the next edition, 23rd edition next year, we will be able to return to physical screenings. The festival has remained an important platform to promote cultural diplomacy and showcase European creativity from the very diverse cultural backgrounds. This year, we bring you 20 incredible films that will guarantee to fascinate you while at the same time raising awareness to important issues regarding our daily lives and societies. I hope you have a wonderful time screening the movies, albeit virtually. Have fun.